Fatigue is a common symptom, and many patients will experience this symptom differently, as it is completely subjective and can be difficult to explain. Patients may describe their fatigue symptoms as tiredness, lack of energy, weakness, lack of motivation, trouble sleeping, reduced physical or mental capacity, or the general inability to perform tasks. Your mission: decipher the symptoms, hone in on potential causes, investigate if necessary, and assist your patient in improving their quality of life and their recovery. Fatigue can be divided into two main causes: organic and mental health. Organic causes include anemia, thyroid disorders, infection, chronic disease, inflammatory or autoimmune conditions, sleep disorders, neurological conditions, medications, and malignancy. Mental health causes include depression, anxiety, and stress. A simple approach to fatigue. First, begin by asking the patient about their four pillars of health: nutrition, exercise, sleep, and mental health. Then help the patient optimize these if any underlying concerns arise. Next, ask if their fatigue symptoms are constant or episodic, and if it tends to resolve with rest. If more constant and is relieved by rest, consider exploring more organic causes and investigate potential concerns as necessary. If more episodic and variable and is not relieved by rest, consider exploring more mental health causes that could be contributing to their fatigue.